This is the attitude of the Vaishnava. Paradukha dukhi. Vaishnava is paradukha dukhi. That is Vaishnava's quality. He doesn't care for his own personal distresses. But he, a Vaishnava, becomes aggrieved, distressed, when other is suffering. That is Vaishnava. Prahlad Maharaj said, Naidat Biji Paro Durut Toyavaito Ranya Tadbid Jagayana Mahamritavagna Chitta Suchi Tata Bimuku Chetasa Maya Sukhaya Paramud Bhutu Bimura. Prahlad Maharaj was so much harassed by his father, and his father was killed, and still when he was offered benediction by the Lord Nrisimhadev, he did not accept it. He said, Sabai Bonik, my Lord, we are born in the family of Rajogun Tamogun. Rajogun Tamogun, the Asuras, they are influenced by the two lower qualities, Rajogun and Tamogun. And those who are devatas, they are influenced by the Satogun. There are three gunas qualities in the material world. Satogun, Trigunamai, Daividhisa Gunamai, Gunamai, Trigunamai. In this material world, Satogun, Rajogun, Tamogun. So those who are influenced by the Satogun, they are first class. First class means first class in this material world, not in the spiritual world. Spirituality is different. There is no nirguna, no material quality. There is no first class, second class, third class. Everyone is first class. That is absolute. Krishna is first class, his devotees are also first class. The trees are first class, the birds are first class, the cows are first class, the calves are first class, therefore it is called absolute. No conception of relative, second class, third class, fourth class, no. Everything is first class. Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavitabhi. Everything is composition of Ananda Chinmaya Rasa. There is no classification. Either one is situated in Dasaras, one is situated in Sakharas, or in Vatsalya Ras or Madhurya Ras, they are all one. There is no such distinction. But there is variety. You like this rasa, I like this rasa, that is allowed. In this material world, they are being influenced by the three rasas. And Prahlad Maharaj, being the son of Hiranyakashipu, he considered himself that I am influenced by the Rajogun and Tamogun. He is Vaishnava, he is above all gunas. But a Vaishnava is never proud of his guna. Actually, he does not feel like that, that he is very advanced, he is very enlightened. He always thinks, I am the lowest. తినాదిపి సునీచేన తరోరపి సహిష్ణున అమానిన మానదేన కీర్తనీయ సదా. దిస్ ఇస్ వైష్ణవ్.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.